5,000 dirty limericks. Ought to keep you busy for a while. This is the third time I've come by. Must be dynamite drugs or always asleep.
It doesn't quite kill the pain.
You know, Rockbridge hasn't won a game since you got hurt. Guess that makes you some kind of hero, right?
I tell you that I'm not gonna be playing football again. Ever. The doctor said that one centimeter more and I would have been paralyzed from the waist down.
She just did some job on you, huh?
So what's this about you and Leigh Cabot, huh?
We like each other, okay.
Oh, this is Mr. Cool. She just happens to be the most beautiful girl in the whole school.
Well, that's not what you think. No, I'm really spectra mind, and she lusts after my body. What can I say?
Fuck you. Yeah. I saw you guys at the football game. How'd you ever get that car fixed up like that?
Oh, just plain old-fashioned hard work, huh? Of course, I still can't keep her at home, because Mom says it makes the yard look crowded.
I'm surprised they even let you register it.
Told them if they didn't, I'd drop out of school.
Are you serious?
Mm-hmm. They just don't want me to grow up. Because then they'd have to face getting old. Has it ever occurred to you that part of being a parent is trying to kill your kids? See you around, pal.